Once upon a time, these organelles lived happily in an animal cell. But then they started to feud and fight over which one of them was right. The nucleus said to the rest of the cell,
I'm the most important organelle. I control activities and, by the way, I store the cell's nuclear DNA.
The nucleolus said to the nucleus,
Don't be so supercilious. You don't do all the work on your own. I make subunits of ribosomes.
The ribosomes got into the act and said, We're important structures, in fact. We synthesize proteins by ourselves in the cytosol of the cell. The rough ER said,
What do you mean? I also synthesize protein. You don't all work independently. Some of you were attached to me.
The smooth ER said,
Who cares about that? I synthesize lipids or fats. I detoxify drugs and additionally, calcium ions are stored in me.
The Golgi bodies then shouted out,
What are you all talking about? You synthesize products, but make no mistake, I modify the products you make.
The mitochondria listened to this, then said,
The heck with your synthesis! We break down fuel aerobically and give the cell its energy!
The lysosomes said,
You know very well, we're the disposal system of the cell. We break down substances with our enzymes and keep the cell working just fine.
The peroxisomes chimed in.
Yes, that's true, but we are more important than you. We contain catalase inside, which breaks down harmful peroxide.
The transport vesicles then started to yell.
We move products within the cell.
The secretory vesicles replied. We move products to the outside. The cytoplasm boasted.
I'm the jail that comprises almost all of the cell.
The cytosol said insolently,
You're not cytoplasm without me!
The cytoskeleton then did state,
I give the cell its structure and shape. I'm the highway on which cargo rides, and I also help the cell divide.
The cell membrane then mouthed off,
I am the most important structure, of course. I am selectively permeable. I control what enters and leaves the cell.
The organelles and the cell parts, too, called a truce and thought things through. Then they decided, collectively, to work together like a factory.
Let's do our jobs individually, but work together in unity. There's no competition. Let's just say we're all important in our own way.